It's 6:09. We've got some new details from Atlanta police about a deadly double shooting on Father's Day. Officers say the person you see in that video is considered a person of interest. They were spotted wearing a red hooded sweatshirt and blue sweatpants, leaving the Villages at Carver apartment complex in southwest Atlanta. Homicide investigators say a suspect shot and killed the two men, then ran off. Police are asking anybody with information to give them a call.